Hey friends, this is Wayne over at the Ram Man. Uncle Ron and I are famous for redoing master cylinders and boosters, especially on the Fords and the Mopars, because they use the same vendors. We've got a client that says that he's having trouble with this booster. When people do send their boosters back, we've only had like one that wouldn't check out in 3 years. Now we're going to check out three parameters what we're looking for. Number one, does the can hold vacuum? Now, these are from the 60s and they were not designed to hold vacuum for years, months, or hours because they were constantly hooked up to an engine. But they've got to hold vacuum for a little while. The other thing that we're going to check is when we apply the brakes and use up that vacuum reserve in the can, it's going to draw down and we want it to stabilize. If it continues to bleed off and lose power and lose vacuum, that means that the control valve is bad. And the third thing we're going to check is we're going to make sure that it recovers rapidly. When we apply the brakes with the motor hooked up, we want it to recover rapidly. So it'll be under a suction and we're going to be depleting it. So here we go, folks. And.